Well, we have some breaking news right now in the Democratic primary for Montgomery County Executive. There is a winner. Finally, it's been weeks. Incumbent Marc Elrich will serve another term. The County Board of Elections certified the results of a recount just a short time ago. And get this, Elrich beat challenger David Blair by just 32 votes. That is final. It was close. Blair has conceded and says he remains optimistic about the future of the county he loves.